I came to the Arabian Gulf where I met and saw women who covered themselves in long black robes they called abayas.
I have met women from across the globe who didn't understand
our traditions.
عاداتنا وتقاليدنا.
I came to know a people
who treasure the intimacy they have with their families. يكرسون خصوصياتهم مع عائلاتهم, who are reserved in public.
Yet in the privacy of their homes,
مثلي,
they look just like me.
نحن نعتقد أن المرأة كاللؤلؤة وعباءتها كالمحارة التي تحميها من العالم الخارجي.
Before, I thought that they were hiding.
ولكن على العكس.
But now, I realize
their abaya is a way for them to contain their beauty.
To share only with their families.
A woman can choose how much she wishes to veil. I choose to show my face.
باختياري.
I do it by choice.
Just as I choose what to wear in the morning.
When I wear the abaya, I feel
confident.
I have pride in myself.
أنا فخورة.
I am protected. I am strong.
I'm Siobhan.
أنا مريم.
We are free.